get a broader conversation about how do we reduce the violence generally. Part of it is seeing if we can get